all of settings. I know that we've lost the light now, but I think it had an impression that everyone was sitting around having a drink earlier. Before I move on, there is one character that I think of that just sort of resonates with this black with Dawn, and that is the theme of solidity. And it resonates so perfectly with the drama and the natural presence of the surrounding landscape, this achingly beautiful landscape that rolls out beneath it. And as a designer, it's an incredibly enriching place to spend time, and not only that, it provides the perfect backdrop for launching such a special car. Now, before I go into the line-by-line explanation of what makes the design of Dawn unique, I just want to shape in your mind the positioning of Rolls-Royce convertibles and dropheads and the lineage within the brand. They are the icons, if you like. They represent quintessential elegance. They're the ultimate carriage, the car to be seen. They were driven by the stars. So you can imagine when the brief landed in the design studio to pen a contemporary vision of what this iconic, revered position within the brand could be, well, there was no shortage of enthusiasm. And for me, that vigor, that enthusiasm, is present in the sculpted surfaces that we see before us here this evening. But now for the formal introduction, and I will do so in side view to begin with. The silhouette marks the character of any Rolls-Royce. If we think about just the current stable, the contemporary stable, if you like, the formal and regal lines of Phantom, alongside that, the more contemporary and noble lines of Ghost, and more recently, this very fast, striking profile of Wraith. But with Dawn, we worked very hard to produce an all-new, character-defining silhouette, a very carefully controlled line that is relatively fast, just tapers out, kissing down onto the rear deck and running out over the rear, setting this car apart, giving it this unique profile that is distinguishable. Remaining with the hood, we've also manipulated the surfaces to roll the fabric further over the side. I should also mention just how taut and structured our engineers did a superb job of delivering such a structured surface that allowed us to really refine the quality of that line. But this compressed glass offers a rather dramatic proportion, the ratio of the metal to the hood, and the speed of the line work itself, the aperture, and the way that it connects and plants down into the rear view. Thoroughly contemporary. And I draw your attention to the front. There is this assertive quality. It greets you with the reassuring handshake. But at the same time, there is a feel of sophisticated elegance. There is a clear departure in our approach to how we very architecturally normally handle the front ends of our cars, these very monolithic front ends with key lines projecting rearwards. But we work very hard to have a sensitivity, a movement to the line that really draws you in and captivates you and moves you around the car, underlying that seductive quality. And also, standing here in three-quarter, another point to underline that is unique and distinguished to Dawn is the stars. If you can think for just a second about the very tapering effect that we have created with both Ghost and with Phantom product lines, that the cars, particularly the shoulder, they dive towards the rear. But with Dawn, we work very hard to give it this forward energy, this sort of primed pose with the volume working off the rear axles and pushing forward. And a lovely nuance that complements this theme is just the subtle lifting of the spirit of ecstasy, this iconic figure that you now see more of when you're traveling as a passenger in the car. And now, to enjoy it with the roof down. What I should really mention is that we were totally uncompromised in our approach to this car. We had to ensure, more importantly than most, that this car was unquestionably natural with or without the roof in place. If you like, we designed two cars. And now, with the roof down, you are immediately captivated by the low, slung stars. There's a youthful edge to it, this very generous body side and high waist rail. We worked hard to push the visual center of mass down onto the axles of the car. But at the same time, the theme is balanced. It's not all about masculinity. There is this feeling of sensuality, and it's epitomized in the shoulder. And the way that it travels rearwards and just gently lifts and swells over the rear axle and runs out over the tapering rear. This is a character-defining line for the car. And now we can appreciate the interior and all its glory. But another key attribute that I should just talk you through is this gently lifting waist rail that ever so elegantly rises and encircles the occupant, giving you that reassurance, that protection behind your neck, akin to how you would turn the collar up on a jacket perhaps, ensuring that the rear occupants are truly cosseted inside. And of course, your attention is also drawn to this striking showcase of peerless Goodwood craftsmanship, this very generous application of veneer. The treatment and the orientation chevroning on center line is thoroughly contemporary and perfectly blends with the character of Dawn. Your eye is then led down into the interior by way of this waterfall panel that divides the rear seat, which is probably another point I should really underline, that this is a true four-seater, and that was absolutely at the forefront of the thinking and design. Tomorrow, of course, you will have the opportunity to experience Dawn. And please, you know, as you slip down the mountain passes and hug the ocean, judge its form. Watch how the light, this beautiful, unadulterated light, how it moves over the surfaces, how the highlights blend across the form. You know, all the sort of microns of movements and manipulations of the surface during the fastidious approach to the design of this car. Judge it tomorrow for yourselves. And of course, I will be there alongside to answer any questions. And to now tell you a little bit about what lies beneath the skin of this beautiful body, I'll hand you over to our product manager, Jonathan Shears. Thank you for your attention.